Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Auntie.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas,
Dad. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Let's see who's been in here. Now, it's a lot less than we normally have. Yeah, we didn't go all out this year for the kids. We didn't go over the top. My living room has never been this empty. But, you know, they're getting older now. In her glory. Beautiful tree. Right, let's go. It's time for a cup of coffee.
I got one Lindor.
Oh.
And I got another Lindor.
You got a pink one?
Yes, I got a pink one.
That's a bit suspicious because I'm sure Mummy loves them.
Cream. Yeah, you want strawberry and cream.
Merry Christmas, honey.
Oh, Merry Christmas, baby.
Another one, eh? Looks a bit smaller than normal, doesn't it, babe?
That's alright.
It's a Ford Mustang.
Is it a Ford Mustang?
Yeah, I mean, this is my actual favourite.
Let me see, hold on.
Wow.
Let me get it in focus. Wow.
Some of these cars have achieved the same
car,
but in a different colour. But that doesn't count.
Oh, there he is. There's my last child is in the house because the other one's not here.
I'm not jealous.
My son has been asked. He's been obsessed with Hot Wheels for 5 years now.
That one. Yes.
His collection is crazy. Funny.
But what's the stockings?
Yeah, me and
Jaylen. Oh, you can look at your stockings if you want.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, tingling, too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together.
Is it the smallest Christmas we've ever had in the living room?
So far, yes. Where are we putting that?
In the kitchen?
In the kitchen.
On the table for me? Thank you, sweetheart. Right.
Mother,
yes, you can get all your stuff. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's Christmas after all. Sorry. No way. No way. No way! You actually got me an electric piano. No way! I thought you would never get me one! Oh my god!
I was tricking you! I was tricking you. Oh, you're so happy. I was trying to trick you to come to my bedroom all that time because I knew Dad was getting it ready.
He's going to be so jealous.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to be so jealous.
What do you think?
It's beautiful. I can now...
Are you happy? It's got pedals and everything.
Yeah.
Dave, now I forgot how to switch it on, bro.
It's okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
You forgot how to switch it on? You've done it.
There you go.
I was not suspecting. After when he told me the millions of times, I would not be getting an electric piano.
I did.
I wasn't expecting it.
You're not asking me.
Boys, say hi.
Hello.
He's got size,
hi, Javon. You look good.
Look at Jaden's piano.
What's that?
I got a spider.
Oh.
A tripwire.
A tripwire one.
Jaden's.
Merry Christmas.
You too.
Merry Christmas.
Where's Andrea?
I don't know where to put all
this. He's in the kitchen doing food as usual. We're all in Burgundy today, so yeah, we'll be doing some photo shoots real soon. And it's all chaotic here right now. We're doing dinner, still doing presents, and then we'll come back to you.
Merry Christmas! That's exactly what
it says.
Oh, I like that. That's good.
Nah.
John, what have you got to say for Christmas?
Happy Christmas!
Happy Christmas.
I'm the chef, sampling the food.
Santa was good to you this Christmas, wouldn't you, babe?
You sure was. Got me the best present ever. But it's unfortunately, it's right behind this camera.
Oh, I just caught onto that. Oh, the yummy food. It's a bit of a quiet Christmas this year because we're missing a few people. Yeah, the music's gone off. We're waiting for my daughter to come, and at the moment it's just, how many of us are there?
Eight of us.
There's eight of us, but the kids are upstairs playing around. Yeah. Was you happy with what you got for Christmas?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yes.
Did you bring your cameras on?
My boots are really hurting me, so I can't wait to take them off. I can't wait to have a few more drinks. I can't wait for dinner. And I can't wait for my granddaughter to come round to get ready.
No, it only took me 20 minutes actually.
Merry Christmas, daughter.
Thank you, Father.
Aww. We finally arrived. Let me see you, Taylor. Look at the. Oh my God. Wow. So somebody wanted to perform in their show playing the piano.
It's not even a question.
Right, let's all help out now. Let's all help.
Yes. Can you get the camera down and start helping?
Right, go on.
Okay! You lied to me. You actually lied to me. You actually bought one of the dresses. There were two. I remember this one. I remember that one. But I can't remember this one. Oh, wait, three. You called me the projector.
Oh, you told me
that. Oh my God, you guys called me the projector.
Yep. It's almost the end of Christmas Day, and I'm obviously not used to vlogging because I keep looking over there. But yeah, we're just playing some family games now. We've had a few people who's abandoned ship early for Christmas. What game are we playing, Jaden?
You're too indecisive.
Do you really know your family?
Do you really know your family? Which has been a really fun game so far. Okay.
What cheers me up when I'm grumpy?
Me.
What, he's right?
Yeah, he's right.
Oh my God.
He does not make me grumpy. He makes you smile.
Right. Can you just ask the question?
I can, but the way I want you to answer the question, you won't answer it like that. What is my favorite game to play as a family?
Think what? Flip-off.
Monopoly.
Jenga?
No. Ready?
Yes, we are.
Set. What is my favorite day of the year?
How about
Christmas,
Mom?
Christmas.
Yep.
That's your favorite day of the year?
Because we get to go away and
away from the kids.
Get away from these heathens.
It's like 15 minutes ago.
That is a good one.
It is, because you forget everything, I tell you.
Oh, I didn't think of that. Wait.
No, you can't change your answer.
No, that's not the one I thought of, so no.
Well, that should be.
That might be tied, actually.
No.
So that is your biggest weakness, in my opinion. Okay, the next, laziness.
Yeah.
Why did I not say that? Why did I not say that?
I thought that was a strength for you.
My memory,
how's your Christmas been, son?
The time, but it's not a big week.
Just fine.
It's just like
fine. Amazing.
Amazing. The only kids I have left in the house is the boys, and they still haven't abandoned each other at Christmas Day. But it won't take long because this one will probably be with his girlfriend, who's coming over tomorrow for Boxing Day. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I'm better.
How have I done on the vlogging side of things? Because, like I said, haven't done it for a while. But it's been a great Christmas today. Chaotic as usual. House is completely upside down. Can't wait to get this uploaded and probably add a little bit more to it in the Boxing Day tomorrow with the games. But that's it for now. Hope you've all had a great Christmas, and I'll see you for part two tomorrow. Honey?
Yes.
We're about to have some shots.
Excuse me.
Oh, nice, for the camera.
What?
I think that's nice, isn't it?
I'm feeling this.
Hey.
Thank you.
It's natural. It's natural.
Gross.
Natural gases.
Mine's in the living room.
Alright.
On the
No.
Yeah, where's your atmosphere? Just because I left this house.
So everyone, this is Georgia.
Hi. This is the one who's responsible for these.
Oh yeah, let me get a picture of that.
You can't see in the dark.
This is our gift from Georgia for Christmas. It's a personalised shot glass.
Happy Christmas, Mr. Mosley.
We love shots. Georgia, this is my Christmas vlog, which I do every year.
Okay.
And I put it on YouTube. Look at her face.
Okay.
So you're going to be on YouTube. Javon's on there every year. He's been on there for the past 5 years. So you'll see him as a young wee lad.
Why didn't you tell me?
They get a little...
I'm the good-looking one.
Why?
A bit off.
They get a little crazy.
I just don't believe it.
What's happening? What?
Bullying is nasty. I've
got cramp.
Oh, sorry.
I am not smiling.
Name one of the first famous people, real or fictional, that children learn about.
Incorrect.
How's that a person? Sorry. Mum just said Independence Day for a person. I'm just gonna zoom into her face.
In my head.
I think, team, we should just pass. Yep. 8 points.
Wherever.
Okay, it's a little bit
sad.
Name something specific that you turn over.
Oh,
Jerry, grab that first.
We're not cheating, babe.
Okay.
No.
Only thing you saw.
You was about to cheat.
Yeah, but we didn't do it though. On his forehead.
Name an excuse teenage girls use when they come home late from a date.
They're
teenage girls.
Definitely
are. Yes. No transportation.
I just want to clarify one thing, yeah?
You can go.
Javon, once again, has told the rules during the game.
Yeah.
What happened? Oh, where's the tequila?
So, what did you think of the first game that we played for Boxing Day? Think it was a bit hectic?
Pretty aggressive.
It was really pretty aggressive. I love the love from that.
This is good.
Who sang Careless Whisperer? George Michael.
Yes.
Pick something that you
would
both.
Oh, I've got a big spot on my face right there.
Let's see.
Yeah. I know that one. It's Phil Collins. And it's, what do you call it? It is Phil Collins, isn't it?
No.
Is it not? I want your sex.
Nope.
No?
Is it called I Want Your Sex?
No. Look at the lyrics, I don't see I Want Your Sex.
It's George Michael.
Yeah.
No,
I
want your sex.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
Ooh.
He didn't know it. He got
I know the song.
You can see
I
got it.
That song like. It's about Saturday Night.
I know this.
I know. I'm going to just say Bee Gees Saturday Night.
No.
Give it to John. John,
oh,
do that.
Oh, so it's BG Stan Alloy.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
that's good.
I'm so
good.
Take
for 2 seconds.
All right, because you've never seen the world.
I mean, I think you've whispered it.
This is the real thing, it's I can't pronounce the word. It's Mama, I've just shot a guy.
Yeah. Sing it.
Sing it.
Yes. No, sing
Mama,
it.
Mama, I just shot a guy. I didn't mean to make you cry.
I don't care if I know just where I will go. Cause all that I need is this crazy feeling. A rat tat tat on my heart.
Think I wanted to stay.